Lynbrook firefighters, under the command of Chief Danny Ambrosio, responded to a reported car fire on Merrick Road near Wilson Avenue, shortly after 8 p.m. on Tuesday, October 3, 2023. Engine company number 1 was on Merrick Road at the time, and arrived at the scene in less than 30 seconds. Upon their arrival, the vehicle was fully involved in fire, with flames shooting about 20 feet into the sky. Truck company, Vulcan company and the emergency medical company also responded. Engine company took a hydrant on Wilson Avenue, and stretched a hose line across Merrick Road to the burning vehicle. The owner of the car told Lynbrook police officers at the scene that the vehicle's engine just stalled while he was driving, and he started smelling smoke. The fire started almost immediately thereafter. The owner got out of the vehicle safely. Police officers closed off traffic on Merrick Road for about 45 minutes, while engine company extinguished the blaze. Truck company overhauled the burned out vehicle. There were no injuries.
Thank you.